we're back in the Loop Lounge with Nadia Batson. How are you doing?
I'm very, 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 very good. Just had a fantastic performance, so I'm happy.
So, well, I was about to ask you that. How was the performance? How was the crowd vibe like? You know, were they feeling it? How did it feel?
Well, the thing about it is, I made up my mind that I would be the one to wake up that crowd tonight. So
succeeded?
That is exactly what I did. So I'm happy about that. Very happy.
So this is the first time in Chutney Soca Monarch?
This is the first time. My first entry into Chutney Soca Monarch, and I made it to the final. So that in itself is an accomplishment for me.
How has your song been doing over the last few months? How is it? How has the airways been like in rotation? How's it been?
Very, 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 very well. Especially with the East Indian radio stations, it's been doing very, 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 very well. As a matter of fact, everywhere I go, everyone is asking me, everyone is telling me, I love Sunday Indian movie. And at first, I didn't even know if I should enter because, of course, the song originally was done with Ravi B. And but Ravi, of course, entered the competition as a group with Ricky Jai. So at first I was like, you know what, I won't bother with that, you know. And then I was like, no, Naz, this is your song. You should still do it, you know. And I'm happy that we did that because, of course, it paid off, you know.
I mean, I know you said this is your first time entering, but do you see yourself doing any more crossover songs like this in the future, post Chutney Soca?
This is not the first time that I've done Chutney songs, and I've collaborated with other Chutney artists in the past as well. But this is the first time I entered the Chutney Soca Monarch. So, of course, I mean, whatever I get vibe to do, I just do, you know. So once the vibe is there, I would do it again, for sure, for sure.
So, how do you feel about your chances against Kea? Now, everybody knows that Kea is the defending champion, but do you think you have a good shot at the title this year?
I am always very, very optimistic. This is, as I said, this is virgin territory for me, you know, whereas like in the Groovy and the Power Monarch, where I'm a staple, you know, I know the ins and outs, I know how to get the crowd going, I know what to do, I know what to expect, I know what they expect. So this is really a kind of testing ground for me to see. But from the performance I just had, I wouldn't be surprised at all, and I'll be very, very happy. And if not, that's okay, because like I said, the accomplishment for me really is the fact that I made it to the finals, you know. And I also have to thank my team for that too, because as I said, I wasn't even certain I should do it, and they were the ones who were like, no, we have to do it, we're gonna do it, we'll end up in the finals, don't worry about it. So I was happy for that.
And of course, now, you know, you have a newer market, a different market outside of Soca.
Yes, of course, of course, of course, of course.
And do you think this is like a new door that you're opening? Because, you know, I had an interview earlier, and I remember, you know, they were saying that there's a belief that if it is your hair is straight, you know, you have to do chutney, and if it is, you know, your hair isn't, you have to do Soca, like vice versa. Do you think that this is a good way of just opening the doors and ensuring that both are in both categories?
Well, I mean, I can't even take credit for that, because every single year they're not only East Indians in Chutney Soca Monarch, as well as on the Soca side. Ravi has been to the finals, KI has been to the finals. So, I mean, this is something that's been happening for a long time, you know, and I don't even like to entertain questions like that, because of the fact that I feel as though that's what even puts things like that, you know, in our minds. Because really and truly, I always tell people, Soca is Soca. There are different compartments. There's raga, there's chutney, there's groovy, there's power, but at the end of the day, it's all Soca music. So there really is no, there's no need for any further, you know, separation. You know what I mean? It's just about exploring the different departments of Soca music. So, yeah.
Well, thank you very much. And congratulations on your new venture. And I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much.